Hi, I am Alexandra Barker. Do you know how many people live in your area or how many houses are vacant or occupied according to the 2020 census? In this data gem, you will learn how to use the 2020 census demographic data map viewer to easily visualize data from the 2020 census redistricting files for your area. In just a few clicks, you'll be able to access population, race, Hispanic origin, housing occupancy, and group quarters population data down to the census tract level. So I invited Kevin Hawley, one of the developers of this tool, to share with us some tips and tricks on how to use the 2020 census demographic data map viewer. Let's check it out.
Hi, I'm Kevin. I'm chief of the cartographic products and services branch in the geography division. The 2020 census demographic data map viewer is a web map application that includes interactive maps highlighting a variety of variables from the 2020 census. Use the link at the bottom of the video to navigate to the landing page for the application. Scroll down to find the link to the application and click on the link. The application includes a series of main category tabs with the headings Population, Race Alone or in Combination, Hispanic Origin, Housing, and Group Quarters. Each main category tab includes one or more maps. As you can see here, the currently selected population tab includes a population density map, a population change map, and a population aged 18 and over map. The left panel provides a brief description of the map along with a legend that describes the symbology shown on each map. Each map shows state level data at the default zoom level. As you zoom in, you'll see county level data and track level data. Use the plus and minus buttons on the map to zoom in and zoom out, or you can roll your mouse wheel to zoom in and zoom out. Click a geography on the map to see the actual data values associated with it. At the state level, you can see that Illinois has a population density of 230.8 people per square mile. Other information, such as the total population and land area, is presented as well. As you zoom in, you'll notice the data presentation switches to county data. Zoom in further and you'll see selected place labels appear. Click on a county to see the data values associated with the county. In this case, you can see Park County, Indiana has a population density of 36.3 people per square mile. You can pan the map by holding down the left mouse button and dragging. Zoom in further and you'll see the data presentation switches to tract level data. This zoom level allows you to see sub-county patterns across most states in one or two pan actions. As you continue to zoom in, additional labels, roads, and hydrography will appear to make it easier to identify specific tracts of interest. Click on a particular tract to see the data values associated with the tract. Here you can see this tract has a population density of 8,268 people per square mile. When you flip between maps within the same main category tab, the zoom levels and extents are synchronized, so you'll see the same area on all of the maps. To load a new category of maps, click on the category tab of interest. For instance, click on the Race Alone tab to see all of the Race Alone maps. Click on the tabs below to see a map of each race category reported in the 2020 census. I hope you enjoy exploring the 2020 census demographic data map viewer.
Kevin, thank you for walking us through this great data visualization resource. For more videos like this, visit census.gov/academy and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.